have so many friends. Our next speaker is from the East Turkestan government in exile, the Prime Minister Anwar Yusuf Durrani. Hey. Welcome, please.
I would like to take a minute or two to introduce myself. My name is Anwar Yusuf Durrani, a Uyghur from East Turkestan, a predominantly Turkic Muslim nation under the occupation of Communist China since 1949. During this occupation, we have suffered open-air nuclear tests, razed mosques, the killing of political prisoners, and attempted cultural exterminations. Yet we have resisted the Chinese Communist Party, and will continue to do so until the occupation of our homeland has come to an end. Naturally, this is what in part led me here today, to send a message to the occupier in chief, Hu Jintao. However, that's not my only reason. I am also here to deliver a message to all of you gathered here today. No occupying regime can impose its will from outside without the help of willing or unwitting participants. Many ethnic Chinese who came into my country since the occupation came under duress imposed by the communists with promises of land from the communists or as the military arm of the communist regime. Yet today, we are seeing that Chinese Communist Party is so evil, so corrupt, and so unethical that even those who were brought into my country as the implementers and the beneficiaries of the occupying regime have become its victims. The military force occupying my country on the communist behalf are in fact imprisoned in their garrisons, denied permissions to retire and return home, forced to live under condition one unnamed soldiers likened to a concentration camp. Citizens induced to leave China by promise of land taken from us have seen that land taken from them by the very communists who made those empty promises. People brought to my country to dilute the power of non-communist Islam are thrown in jail and tortured for their belief in non-communist Christianity or Falun Gong. In other words, no one who was supposed to benefit from the occupation, my country has escaped the fate of tyranny and terror, except, of course, for the high-ranking cadres in Zhongnanhai. I mention this because I wish for all of you to know that our objectives include the same fundamental requirement. The end of the Chinese. The end of the Chinese communist regime for this reason and because of our basic belief in humanity. When we East Turkestanis look to the ethnic Chinese who have entered our country, we do not see enemies. We see neighbors, friends, and fellow victims of communism. Our independence from communist China and China's freedom from communism are intertwined and dependent upon each other, and the Chinese Communist Party is the enemy of both. That's why when we demand the communists leave East Turkestan, we also demand they leave their political prisoners behind with us so that they can live in freedom rather than die in communist prison farther eastward. This is why we have declared political prisoners and Falun Gong held by communists on our land. Organ harvesting camp inmates included as East Turkestani refugees worthy of protection under international law. While we do not expect communists to grant us independence while they are in power, you must all know this. Even if we achieve that dream, we will not rest until all of the victims of the Communist Chinese Party are free from that despicable regime. The Chinese and East Turkestani people are struggling together against the Chinese Communist Party. To Hu Jintao, I wish to say this. Look at this crowd here today. Know that East Turkestan will always stand with them and never with you. To all of you, let me say this. Together, we can achieve the freedoms to which our people are entitled. And I know that one day, East Turkestan and China will stand together as friends in the democratic world, free at last from the Chinese Communist Party. Thank you. God bless you, and may God bless America, Americans, the Chinese, Taiwanese, Tibetans, and East Turkestani peoples.
Thank you, Anwar. I've known Anwar for 12 years already, and we've always worked together. So, same struggle, same target, same message to Hu Jintao. Free Tibet, free Taiwan, free East Turkestan, independent Taiwan. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Who is here from Cincinnati, Ohio? Who knows Congressman Steve?